What's this?
Don't know. I found it here and it was addressed to you.
Looking to crash your party?
Thinking about it.
Well, your history with boats is pretty solid, so, this seems like a good idea.
I think I'm gonna go find Shandi.
Good idea.
Don't you care who sent it?
Nope.
But it's probably a trap.
Yep.
Bitch! Mr. Vogel, will you be needing a car to take you to the party?
Oh, that's all right, Jamie. I think I'm gonna skip it this year. Oh, and Jamie?
Yes, sir?
Please move my things to my new office and set up a press conference.
You were promoted, Mr. Vogel?
I'm about to be.
Let me know when you finish practicing. Motherfuck!
Position, Johnny? Oh, yeah.
Just make sure I get to Vogel.
As most of you know, the Old Tour board of directors were assassinated the other night, and while we at Old Tour would like to take the time to mourn their passing, sadly, that's a luxury we don't have. The corporate office has named me chairman, and I wanted to personally let you all know, not only will business continue as usual, but we will be taking even greater strides forward. Monica Hughes has graciously greenlit a project that's very dear to us at Old Tour, the revitalization of Shivington. In the coming days...
Mr. Vogel, come with us.
Boys officer. Say hi.
Did you kill that asshole Vogel yet?
Working on it. He put the Phillips building in lockdown.
There's gear cases all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
exterminate the target. Keep them pinned.
Alright, let's not be too hasty here. You're upset, you're frustrated, and you've got a gun, which you know I'd really like it if you would put that away.
You should have thought of that before you sent a team to wipe out my gang.
I tried telling the board that going after the Saints was a big mistake.
They should have listened to you.
Believe me, right now I am agreeing with you 100%, but you have to look at the positives. You're alive, they're dead, and you have the Saints' number one fan running ultra. We missed it?
Told ya. Now pay up.
Where the fuck were you guys?
Traffic.
What?
He's not joking. The roads have been blocked off.
You see Gad out there?
Oh, he's fine. He's still out there killing cops.
Figures.
What is it?
It's done. Time to pull out of there.
You sure? Get the fuck off of me! I mean, I'm not running out of ammo anytime soon.
I'm sure. See you back home.
Later.
Who you calling now?
All right.
This is our city. We do whatever the fuck we want.